guys. Hope you're all having a good Sunday. All right? You know, one of the things we do on Wednesday nights so that we all know each other is we wear name tags. And I thought it would be good for us to wear name tags this morning. So tell me your name.
Gray.
Gray, come here, Gray. I got yours right here. All right, hang on. Put that on you. All right, hang on. All right, well, this is Mims right here. That's Mims. I know it, but it says close to Mims. It says Christian, right? All right, how about this? You ready? Put that on you. Yep.
I'm Sam.
You're Sam? All right, hang on. Hang on. Hang on, put this on, Sam. Yep. I know it. That's okay. What's your name?
Henry.
Henry, put this on, Henry. That's your name. It says co-heirs with Christ. I promise you, that's your name. It is. It is. It is your name, I promise you. It is. No, no, no. It's a. Well, this is yours. Yeah, no, no. Okay. Put that one on. Okay. It's on. All right. Put this one on.
Lord.
It is. It is. Well, hang on. These are all the names in the New Testament about you. Yeah. So this one. This one says. This one says. All right. Hang on. No, I'm the only one that has the microphone. All right. Okay. Let me tell you something. None of these have your actual name on it. Okay? Hang on. Hang on. Shh, hang on. It doesn't say it, but it says, like, child of life. It says child of God, beloved. This one says disciple.
What?
It says Christian. Those are all the names that you have in the New Testament. All right. You know? Okay. Who's over here helping me? All right. So, yeah. Y'all see, this is Miss Donna. Do y'all know her name?
And, I've been
here for years. All right. Okay. Hang on. You have been, haven't you?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. All right. Dismiss. Go with Miss Donna. May the Lord bless you. Bye-bye. All right. It's all good. All right. Okay. All right. Here we go. Here's yours. Here we go. All right.